it's time for the news. Today, we're focusing on the latest netherworld hotspot, the countryside world, Veldheim. The land is rich with nature's beauty. Among the attractions is the Dalos River, which flows throughout the major continent. We go there live via satellite with our field reporter, Sammy.
This is Sammy reporting live from Veldheim. Although the river looks calm, the currents are fast. Children can easily be swept away. From my location, the river flows into the Cavern of Evil, a dangerous cave from which no one has ever returned alive. Watching people drown in the river is the most fun you can find for free in Veldheim. That's all from Veldheim. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Sammy. For a second there, I thought I saw Axel in the background, but he was savagely murdered by tribesmen. It must have been an impersonator. Axel impersonators? The universe is going to hell. Stay tuned for the ever-popular decapitating fortune-telling with Pram the Oracle right after this commercial break. This broadcast was delayed by 40 minutes due to the Netherworld Baseball Classic game going into extra innings. A baseball game?
Wasn't that Big Brother? He's still alive!
Don't be foolish now. You know Axel is dead. They even said so on the news. And that prank call we got earlier? Where do people get it in their heads to further depress a mother who lost her son?
But that really looked like Big Brother.
Dear God, please protect Taro and Hanako.
Why is a demon praying to God? Besides, Adele is there to protect them.
I guess you're right, honey. Adele can protect them.
While you were out praying, have you remembered anything about Adele's parents?
No, I don't remember anything about them.
Me neither. But I do vaguely remember their faces.
Yeah. Overlord Zenon, preparations for the Demon Lord are nearly complete.
I shall leave that to you. More importantly, have you found the princess yet?
Well, sir, we are about to conduct the Ritual of Foresight. But because of the secrecy of the mission, we can't use our servants, so...
I won't accept any excuses. Find the princess immediately. The most beautiful flowers grow delicately in a garden. Once exposed to the wilderness, even the most beautiful bloom is tarnished.
As you wish, my master.
This is the Cavern of Evil? I heard the rumors, but this place is beautiful.
Taro is in here somewhere.
Ooh la la, my tummy aches. Can I go home now? I have to use the restroom as well.
Have you seen the little froggy's room?
Come on, let's go already. Even if Taro didn't drown, we'll have to save him before a monster eats him.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go in.
Yeah.
Hard!
Look at me! Yeah.
Good stuff.
Now I know why they call this cavern evil. The monsters around here are really strong.
Is that joy I sense in you? You love the thrill of battle, don't you? You battle maniac.
Me? I told you. I'm only fighting to save my family.
Then you must be a family maniac. All we ever hear is family this and family that.
Shut up! Adela's gonna fight the Overlord so we can become human. Most brothers just pick on you.
So, Hanako, you take much pride in Adele being your big brother. Family. Does Father think of me as family? How can I think of such blasphemy? After all, it was Father who gave me such a lavish and tender life until now. To doubt such a thing? Oh, Father, please forgive me.
Yeah.